to know yourself. It's as if desiring to fill the void. It could even take years to get your way out of an identity crisis. For it is one fundamental way of knowing what you want and the person you want to become. The sole purpose of knowing oneself is to find out where your weak or strong points are. Through this process, one can look for improvement, to manifest, and to know oneself in the easiest way possible.